do I switch out of it? I forgot to switch to the game, because I'm stupid. Okay, I think I have enough flounders. I think I'll take the chat, move it down so it's easier to see. I'm mostly ranged run through the classic game, and I usually just mix and match. I mean, I have this, and I'm walking on the zenith. I just find that this works the best for me. Can I get another scorpio fish? Give you until 11. Yeah, I'm currently using endgame gear to run through master mode. Come on, last one. Fine. Conch. Here is your fish. Sonar potion. Fishing potion, sonar potion. Oyster. Shucked oyster. So I get shucked oyster. And a white pearl. That's interesting. It's a consumable. What is a white pearl? White pearl. Crafting material obtained from oysters can craft the lucky buff. A greater luck potion. Oof. No, the white pearl grants me the lesser luck potion. And I need a ladybug. What the hell is that? That's the lucky buff. Feeling pretty lucky. It's from 1.4. This is new. What is lucky exactly? Increases luck. What the hell does that mean? What the hell does that mean? Okay, back home. First of all, drop the potions. Drop the bomb fish. Drop the other fish. I can make lobster tail. Drop the fish. White pearl, put it in alchemy. And sell. Sell the mana potion. You know that Calamity mod hypes Terraria? Yes, I have also set up a few mods I want to check, Calamity included, after I finish this run. On vanilla. Right, I want full moon because I want to harvest death weeds. Okay, let's do the goblin invasion. Fire it up. Where is them goblins? Where is the goblins? Bring on the goblins! Oh, they're actually progressing! Leon Pines. And that was the Goblin Army. Will I have death blooms right now? Let's check the corruption. They gave me lots of spiky balls, but no titled cloth. Excuse me. I'm flying here. Oh, there's the meteorite. Okay, that was the meteorite. Still on full moon time. This is gonna be a blood moon. Okay. Death weeds. Show me the death weeds. But we said full moon. Death weed. Death weed only blooms during the blood moon or a full moon at night. 7:30. Now it's 7:30. Okay. Just give me one. There it is. Ah, finally, death weed seeds. Yay, deathweed seeds. And I think that's all the deathweed I'm gonna get. Deathweeds. Okay, we got deathweeds growing, we got blink roots, we got fire blossoms, which for some reason aren't blooming. Fire blossom. Fire blossom will bloom when the sun is setting. Great, until 7:30. I missed it! Everthorn, water leaf. Water leaf only blooms when it rains. Spiky ball. Okay. That was the goblin invasion. Eater of Worlds killed it. Brain of Cthulhu killed it. Skeletron killed it. Underground jungle. I went to the underground jungle. I found some stuff there. Spell claws, anklet of the wind, bezoar, honey. I haven't found the bees yet. Let's go find the bees. Okay. This is the other entrance. This is the underground tree. Silt. And jungle spawns. Excuse me. Does anyone know where the hive is? See a hive around here. Wait, that's gold? Someone made a campfire here. Excuse me, what? That's a lot of money. I see a hornet, is that a good sign? Okay, still can't see the hive. Run a banner. Found some gold. Iridescent brick. I'll have some of that. Gauntlet of the wind. Oops. Thorns potion. Feral claws. Thank you. Wait a minute. Bring my axe back. Oh no, wait, the piranha banner, the... honey dispenser. Bonnet banner, blue slime banner. Jungle seeds, compass. Shurikens. Wormhole silt. Rope. Gel. Is that another tree? It is. Another underground tree. And that's a lot of silt. I'm sorry, tree, but I'm going to get that silt. Chest in the middle of the tree. Still no bees. Hi, Incensed. Nice to see you. And that's another underground tree. Sunlight of the wind. Fine, but where is I am looking for the hive. Where is the hive? Kill it. Okay, this is obviously not working. Jungle spores. What did I use jungle spores for? Jungle torch, the void bag. Basically. And juggle stuff. Okay. Building materials. Suspicious looking eye. Boss. Boss. The honey dispenser. Anything to put in weapons? Okay, need another weapon chest. And potions. Thorns. Yeah, I could have another thorns. Okay. This is useless. This is useless. Gills potion. So sell the recall and put gills away. Queen Bee. How do you find the hive? He's summoned by breaking the lava inside beehives. It's a mini biome in the underground jungle, made from hive blocks, contains pools of honey. Typically one larva. When the larva summons the queen bee, where's my honey? Honey and hive blocks. The bottom of the hive will be filled with honey. Larva can be hidden under the surface. Any water will create honey blocks. Wearing chlorophyte armor is risky. Nothing about how to find a beehive. That's a strange plant. Down, down, down. Something useful? Nail. And those are jungle spots. That's another snail. Is it iridescent? Iridescent block? Shipwreck, mined with a pickaxe drill, collected from the jungle shrines in the underground jungle. Okay. Loot everything. Take the chest. Take the bricks. There's a heart. Take the wall. That's buried in there. Enough with the banners. Fine, have the banners. Hornets. I think I found the hive. Interesting hive. The honey block.
Mm-hmm.
table, honey. Come on. No? Okay. Yeah! Let's put some light in here before the queen bee arrives. Whoa, that's a huge hive. Several larvae. Shooting at me. That's actually a beautiful place. Honey. So thick with honey. So thick. Whoa. Okay. Even this one can't travel so easily. That's a lot of freaking honey. God, that's heavy. Okay. Take care of those hornets, please. Who's shooting? Stop shooting. Ah, the queen bee has awoken! Do it again. I have to go down though. Okay. I think that's everything. But I still want my honey. Piggy. Get me some buckets. Let's make some honey. Thank you. Life regeneration in honey. Stop shooting me. What was that? So thick. Okay, I think I got what I wanted. Okay, that's the hive. If I want to summon the queen bee again, use the abomination. The abomination requires bottled honey, hive, and honey blocks. Put honey in bottles. Okay, let's get out of here. Okay, a snail is a material. Snail is a material for escargot and snail statues. Escargot is nice. Let's drop that honey. Buckets back in the piggy. Put the snail in the wildlife. Do I have fishing materials that should be in wildlife? Worm. Yeah, put the worm in wildlife too. Suspicious looking eye should be in summons. What happened? Spiked jungle slime banner. I don't think I have that one. Okay, crafting, hive wall, hive material, a bag, beeswax, intrepid hive pack, increases the strength of friendly bees, Hive Wand, yeah. That's why I want the Hive Wand. And the Hive in there. The Bee Nade. And the Bee's Knees. And the Bee Pants. Pants or not pants. And bottle honey. That's nice. Vicious powder, vile powder. What did we say we need for the bee weed? A bee emanation? Stinger, hive, honey block. The witch doctor has arrived. Bottled honey. And the man eater. Okay, these are accessories. Hat, the manic bee gun, and the hive wand. Okay, put that in vanity. Aha. Okay. Weapons. Boomstick, bee's knees, bee gun, hook, wild gel, bee nade. I think I have the piranha bar, yeah, that's the piranha one. I'll put the man eater, I'll put the hornet. And dump the potions. What is bee wax for? Beeswax. It summons a pet tipia. Bee wax. Yeah, crafting material. Or bee stuff. Drops. Take this and this and this and this. And this. B. Okay. Fishing. Scarab fish caught in the desert. I do not have a scarab fish. Where's that dolphin? Scarabfish. Oh, that's nice. Fish. Give me something well. Come on. Can I fish from underwater? Yeah, I don't think so. Okay, conch.